Why, hello there!
Hello!
I am Arijn!
And I am Nienke!
Together we are Otaku Mani! We nailed it! Mm-hmm. Today we're unboxing some Pokemon cards! We're unboxing a Detective Pikachu set we bought at Play Our Games Leeuwarden. Mm-hmm. There are some special goodies inside.
Yeah, we got some extra cards, we will show you later.
Yes. And we're opening a Morpeko pin collection
with Sword and Shield booster packs inside.
Yes, we don't know where we bought that one.
I think it's A Game Mania somewhere.
Maybe in Groningen. And we're also unboxing the Rayquaza booster pack.
This one has Rebel Clash booster packs inside.
Yes, I like Rayquaza, so it's my card. And
as you can see, we are on a holiday today.
Yes.
We are on a little holiday, but when you get to see this video, we'll already be home again.
Yes.
but we're on a holiday, so we went to Eindhoven. We went to a really cute store called Eppo. And at Eppo, we found this cool tin.
And we bought it because we like tins. Mm-hmm. We have a tin collection already with yes. All the different Pokemon tins.
So, this is Darkness and Blaze booster packs inside.
Yes, with Eternatus. Mm-hmm. And yeah. We have also a very special treat at the end of this video. Mm-hmm. So, keep on watching. See you soon.
See ya.
Bye.
Welcome back, you guys. So, the first thing we're going to open is another box of Detective Pikachu, because we still need that Charizard. So, let's hope it's inside. We've opened one of these before, but I wanted to show you what's inside anyway. The surprise already fell out. So this is what's inside: a coin, a promo card, and two packs. So, very slim chances, but we're taking our chances for Charizard. Oh, and Marijn just showed me there's a secret pack of Crimson Invasion in the back. So he'll be opening this. Sorry if that makes a lot of noise. It probably does. It's one of those blister packs. And when we bought that, we also got these cool promo cards. They're not really promo cards. I think in the US these are GameStop exclusive. But we got them at our local game store. So pretty cool. Let's unwrap these. I think you'll be able to see them better if I open them up. Here we have Zygarde. Yeah, so yeah, we're not at home, so the lighting is a little bit horrible. I'm sorry, you guys. The light's coming from above instead of from behind. Usually we film like with the window behind us. So then you'll be able to see everything really well. But unfortunately, that's not the case today. Here's Groudon.
It's an epic looking Groudon.
Yeah, they're really cool. Marijn is done with opening the box, so I can show you the promo card. It is a holo card, but it's really hard to see in this lighting. So that one goes over there. Here's the coin. Very holographic. I like it, but I think we already have two of these. We still need that Charizard, so we keep buying those Detective Pikachu things. And the store owner told us that they are cycling out the Detective Pikachu stuff, so it's getting harder and harder to obtain them. So we were like, okay, let's give us the box then. Let's start off with the Crimson Invasion pack, because Interesting, it's a white pack. To us, that's the least interesting one, but it's a white pack, so it might be interesting. Sun and Moon, card deck is 4 cards, right?
4.
Yeah? I think. So, guess the energy.
I'm going with fighting.
Leaf. Okay. Hakomo. Oh. Fighting memory. Hunter. Mankey. Arum. Corfish. Ghastly. Houndour. Was it just one card? Yeah. Houndour. Cacnea. And... Guzzlord GX!
Cool!
Cool! You almost can't tell that this is a holo card in this light, but it is a holo card. Cool! We don't have any sleeves because we didn't bring any, so I'm just gonna put it here. Or is this one of the pools? How excited are you about this one?
It is a pool.
It's actually a pool. Let's put it here.
Maybe we can pull one of the cards we want in the sets, but until now, it's a pool.
Okay, let's put those over here. First pack of Detective Pikachu. Wish me luck, you guys. It's a white pack, but these are always white packs, so that's not very exciting. And we have Snubbull.
Snubbull, Snubbull, Snubbull.
Magikarp.
Kurp, kurp, kurp.
Bulbasaur. Mr. Mime. Oh. Okay. Next pack. Another white pack. But they are always white packs. And it is... Morlul. Bulbasaur. The camera is shaking and not focusing if you do. Yeah, it's in focus again. Bulbasaur, Jigglypuff, and Arcanine. Oh no, my heart went like, oh, it's orange! And then it was like, no, it's not Charizard. Oh no. Oh, okay. So, the next pack, or the next box... Makes me a little bit happy again because I love Morpeko. And now I have this adorable pin and this amazing promo card. So, Marijn is going to open this up. It's gonna make a little bit of noise.
She really loves it because when I was in the game portion that I could catch it, she was like, catch it.
Catch it for me.
She was literally threatening me.
Yeah, so he gave me the Morpeko and I kept it in my team ever since. Yeah, so here he is. Look at him. He's so cute. He gets a nice spot in the background. If he can stay up. No. You hold him, Pikachu. Yeah, there you go. And then there's the promo card. Is it a promo card? It is a promo card. Morpeko. And his attack is Famished. Draw a card. And Thundershock, 40 damage. Flip a coin. If heads, your opponent's active Pokemon is now paralyzed. Yeah, all in all, probably not a great card for playing with, but it's so cute. I just had to have it. So this goes over here with the other promo cards. Let's do it like this. So you can still see the pictures. And... Okay, so... What packs do we have? We have Sun and Moon base set. And Sword and Shield base set. Let's start with the Sun and Moon base set one. Green pack. Guess the energy.
I'm guessing fire for the Shinmusha.
Fighting! That could have been for him too. I mean, the colors on the box are kind of like this card. We bought this Gunpla the other day too. You can't really see him. He's just blocking the rest of the room. To give us some privacy. Poison Barb. Team Skill Grunt. Yo! Persimmon. Drowsy. Walking along the beach all lost-like. Okay. Rowlet. Alolan Grimer.
Who wants to hug you?
Sparrow. Grubbin. Pokeball Reverse Holo. And... Hariyama!
Hariyama!
Okay. Then... We've got Sword and Shield. A green pack, unfortunately.
No money today.
So, guess the energy.
Fire.
Fighting again. I feel a theme here. Okay. Dottler. Stunfisk. Raboot. Diglett. Ferroseed, Goldeen, Roselia, Joltik, Stunfisk, and Orbeetle. Well, nothing interesting in this one. Let's see if the other one is interesting. Another Sword and Shield. No, it's another green pack. What? But there might be an interesting reverse holo one in this one.
Maybe.
So, guess the energy.
I'm going with fighting.
And now it's fire.
You will see, it's fire now.
No, it's something entirely different. It's psychic. Air balloon. Oh, this is one of the handy cards, isn't it? No. Honestly, no. Pelpad. Kingler. Goldeen. Diglett. Skorupi. Hoot hoot! Skorbunny! Oh, it's so cute! Kufant Reverse Holo. And... Drapion! So I don't think that's any interesting card for us. Unfortunately. So that's the whole pack already. So we're on to the Rayquaza pack. Or Rayquaza, as some of you Americans pronounce it. Honestly, I'm not sure how it's pronounced.
Rayquaza.
It's Rayquaza? Yes. They pronounce it like that in the cartoon? Okay.
I should know, it's my favorite legendary.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. It has been opened. Let's show you the card. Very epic. It's very sad that you can't see the holo very well. But it's really nice. It has two attacks, Jaw Lock and Power Blast. Ooh. Cool. Let's put it with the other promo cards. And then there's a coin. And as usual, the coin has nothing to do with the set. So it's Mewtwo, but that's cool. Did we have a Mewtwo coin already?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, so another double coin, unfortunately. The coin just looks totally blank when I put it down like this. It just looks like a black hole. Okay, so this is 3 packs of Rebel Clash?
Yes.
Okay, let's open them already. A green pack. What energy do you think?
Lightning, because of Shinmusha's eyes.
Lightning, okay. Yay, it's lightning! This must be a good sign.
What did I win?
What did he win? Tell us in the comments.
And I caught a shiny beware for her, Joby Scholten.
Twin Energy, Heliolisk, Dewblade, Vullaby, Galarian Corsola, my sad boy, Toxel, Scolari and Mr. Mime, Snover, Palpitoad, Reverse Hollow,
Palpatine the Toad.
Palpatine the Toad! And the last card, Eggy Slash. Honestly, do we have this one?
Yes.
I don't remember.
Yes.
We didn't bring our folder, so we can't check if we already have it, but okay.
It's something to do when we're back home.
Another Rebel Clash. Ooh, white bag. I like it. Guess the energy.
Fire.
Nope, not on the roll. It's leaf. Bronzong. Nugget. Skuntank. Aerokuda. Stuffle. Lotad. Growlithe. Roly Coly. Dan the Man. Hollow, but not rare. Aww. And Dragapult V!
Cool!
Wow!
I don't think we have that
this,
one.
Do we have this? I mean, I've seen it, but I'm not sure if we have it.
I don't think we have it. Put it
cool.
With God Lord.
This one's really cool. And another pack of Rebel Clash. It's a white pack again! Ooh! But will it top the Dragapult? Probably not. But we don't know. It might, it might. Guess the energy.
Water.
Water. Fighting again! We are on a fighting roll today. Okay. Tranquil. Sonia. Pelipper, Galarian Farfetch'd, Scovet, Galarian Mr. Mime, Caterpie, Barboach, Duraludon Reverse Holo Rare, our first Reverse Holo Rare.
Cool.
And the last card, Malamar V! We definitely do have this one.
Yes.
But it's cool. Nonetheless, it's really cool. I'm failing. Yeah, let's put it like that. And this is a reverse holo rare, so it can also get a spot of honor. And should we give the Detective Pikachu promo card to Pikachu? No, we already put it like this. So then, there's two things left. The secret surprise at the ending and this one. Eternatus V box, I think it's called. Tin?
Tin.
It's probably called Tin. We have a Pikachu. We have an Eevee. We have a Pokemon logo. We have Eternatus. We have the backside. So, let's open it up. Honestly, I don't give a shit about him. I just saw a cool new tin and I was like, ooh, I want it. But I thought the Pikachu and Eevee tins that come along with this one were from older sets. But apparently those are also from Darkness Ablaze. So we'll probably be getting the Pikachu and Eevee tins somewhere in the future, right?
Somewhere?
Sometime in the future.
I'm thinking next week.
Maybe next week. Okay, so here's the V card. So this is a promo V card. Interesting.
I have found something out.
Oh, our tin is a little crooked, but that might have been because it was in my bag, in my backpack.
Yeah, you can.
The tin is
it
a little bit crooked.
It.
Yeah, never mind. So yeah, Eternatus V. Yeah. It's not that great. Let's put it somewhere. If we pull anything from this box, we won't have any space to put it. Or we should just put it down. No, actually, you know what? This is a promo card. This wasn't even a pull. So it's going down here. So what's inside? Two Darkness Ablaze. One Sword and Shield, and one Sun and Moon. Let's do the darkness and blaze ones last.
Start your number.
I wanted to start with this one.
Yeah, Sun and Moon.
Sun and Moon base set, yeah. It's another Primarina.
Primarina.
Okay.
I watched
it. It's a green pack. Yeah, I tried to do her voice, but I couldn't. Okay. Guess the energy.
Leaf.
Psychic.
Pikachu.
So cute. The name is already so cute. Krokorok. Rainbow Energy. Alolan Diglett. Bounsweet. Skarmory. Cutiefly. Drowsy. Primarina. Reverse Holo Rare. Nice. Look at that art. Beautiful. And Bruxish. So ugly. Get it out of my face. And you put Primarina in. She's beautiful. We do like her. Okay, so
no,
that.
You like her.
I like her. Sword and Shield. Green pack. Guess the energy.
Fighting.
He's guessing fighting. And it is... Fire!
Should have gone with this.
Haunter. Vitality Band. Raboot. Sobble. Blipbug. Altoy. Wooloo. Joltik. Potion, Reverse Holo, and Whimsicott. Okay. Nothing too exciting about this pack, but you know, it was a green pack, so. Then, Darkness Ablaze. We've got two packs left. A green pack, unfortunately.
Even the green packs in Darkness Ablaze can be fun for us.
We don't have too many Darkness Ablaze yet, so there might be some new cards in here. Let's see. I'm done. I forgot to ask him.
I guess Leaf Energy.
Woo, he got it. Okay, sorry. Familiar Bell. Struggle Gloves. Hey, there's two trainer cards in this pack. They're actually kind of rare in the Darkness Ablaze set, I think. Whoa, sorry guys, I shook the camera. Clang, Aron, Rookidee, Wishy Washy, Pansage, Tauros, Hippodon, Reverse Holo Rare. Did we have this one?
No.
The art looks really familiar, but.
No, yeah.
I don't think we have the Reverse Holo yet.
We don't have it yet because it looks familiar because. You looked at it in the booklet.
Oh, okay. So, ooh, this is a new card. And it's a Reverse Holo Rare. And the last one is... Serena. I do think we have this one. Okay, so then we put the Reverse Holo Rare here. Last pack. Oh, it's a green pack again.
Cannot have it all.
Nope.
Darkness
ablaze. You did it.
Yes. Combusken.
Combusken. Pupitar. Corvus Squire. Rowlet. Wishy Washy. Kufant. Sinisty, my baby boy. Feebas. Fluffy Reverse Holo. I don't think we have this one yet. Do you?
We do.
We do have it? It looks so weird. I don't remember it. Okay. And Mimikyu! Yes, we didn't have this one yet.
We do.
We do?
We do.
Really?
Yes.
Well, I thought we didn't have it yet. It's cute. I love it. Look at it. It's not focusing anymore. Okay. Okay, so now, for the surprise at the end, when we were at Eppo, they also sold, separately sold some cards. So you could just pick which cards you like and pay for them. And as we are collecting Pikachu cards, we thought it would be fun to get some Pikachu promo cards that we otherwise probably wouldn't be able to get to add to our collection. So we've got some cool cards for you. First of all, this Pikachu promo card. I think it's really old. It says 1995, 96 and 98. I don't know if this is really old or if this is from the re-release. What's it called again? The re-release from the old looking cards.
X and Y Evolutions.
Oh, Evolution. So I don't know if this is from Evolutions or not. It might be. No idea. If you know, tell us in the comments. We didn't actually do any research. We just picked all the Pikachu promo cards out of the folder and we took them home. So, Pikachu. Oh, wait. Let's put it here. Or give it to our Pikachu. And then this Pikachu. Ash's Pikachu. And this, you could get this card from the movie theater, I think, if you went to the I Choose You film. We didn't see this one in the theater, so we didn't get any of the cards. I think there's 3 or 4 more cards to collect from this set.
I don't know.
I'm not sure. Maybe there's just one. Okay. Then there's this cute little Pikachu. So this seems to also be an older card. Oh, it's a Dutch one. I didn't even check. Oh. It's not an English card. It's a Dutch one. So then probably it's probably actually an old one then, because here in the Netherlands, Wizards of the Coast only did a very small run of Pokemon cards in Dutch. So yeah, it's probably actually an old card. That's kind of cool. It's in a pretty good state for an old card. There seems to be something on here, but that's probably just the plastic cover that's around the card. The little sleeve. Okay. And the last little Pikachu is a Holo Pikachu. It's also a promo card. It's from 2019, so it's kind of new, but it's Holo and it's in a cute little flower field, so beautiful. So we've got some really cool new cards for our Pikachu collection. And when we get home, maybe we can show you our collection so far. It's kind of small, but we're just trying to collect all the Pikachu cards.
All the different kinds.
So if you know what sets or... yeah, if you know some information about these cards, please let us know. We're very interested. And if you like this video, also let us know in the comments. And please subscribe for more. And see you soon.
Bye.
Bye bye.
Digital. What's that? Quick, before I come.